bienvenue au 6e fête semaine de Fêtons le Festival 2020. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes fiers de vous présenter un duo de Port-au-Port Ace, John et Marilyn Pittman. Welcome to the 6th weekend of Fêtons le Festival 2020. Today, we are proud to present a husband and wife duo from Port-au-Port East, John and Marilyn Pittman.
In the shadows of my mind, I see her just the way she used to be. When I'm alone at night, then I turn off the lights. She goes walking through the shadows of my mind. It's just a girl I used to know a long, long time ago. But I did her wrong just once, too many times. Now every single night, when I turn off the lights, she goes walking through the shadows of my mind. In the shadows of my mind, I see her just the way she used to be. When I'm alone at night, when I turn off the lights, she goes walking through the shadows of my mind. I've been trying to forget, but I haven't forgotten yet. And through the day, I seem to make it fine. When I lay down at night and finally close my eyes, she goes walking through the shadows of my mind. In the shadows of my mind, I see her just the way she used to be. When I'm alone at night, when I turn off the lights, she goes walking through the shadows of my mind. She goes walking through the shadows of my mind.
Okay, your turn. Okay, my name is John Pittman, by the way, and this is my wife, Marilyn Pittman, of course.
Marilyn Pittman. Okay, close up the honky tonk.
Okay.
He's in some honky-tonk tonight, I know. He's dancing where the music's loud and the lights are low. In a crowded bar, he likes to hang around. And as long as there's a honky-tonk, he'll never settle down. Close honky-tonk, he'll never settle down. So close up the honky-tonk, lock all the doors, don't let the one I love go there anymore. Close up the honky-tonk, throw away the key.
Okay, I'm going to Home to Donegal.
The lights of London are far behind. The thoughts of homeland are crowding my mind. Come into view. I see my home now. Soon I'll see you. We'll talk to the old folks, how they're getting on, and treat them to late nights. Sing a few songs. We'll talk of the neighbors and life in the town. There's so much to tell them. The days fly around. This is my homeland, the place I was. Shelter spot. We'll kneel and pray there for the ones that are gone, and hope they're proud of their wandering son. This is my homeland, the place I was.
How far is heaven? I'll go with that one.
Mm-hmm.
A little girl was waiting for her daddy one day. It was time to meet him when she heard her mommy say, "Come to mama, darling, please do not cry.
Join me tonight. Let me place on the table some flowers and add a soft glow of candlelight. Let me pour a little wine from the bottle and ask you to join me tonight. Each day you're away, far too many. Each night I'm alone, hardly in. Each time we're apart, I keep taking. I can't wait to see you again. Let me place on the table some flowers and add a soft glow of candlelight. Let me pour a little wine from the bottle and ask you to join me tonight. The day is too long when you're not here, and I am so lonely without you. Each time we're apart, my heart's fading, and all can make it come true. Let me place on the table some flowers and add a soft glow of candlelight.
me pour a little wine from the bottle and hope you will join me tonight. Yes, I hope you will join me tonight.
I come here each night, take out your picture. I sit here and wonder just where I went wrong. There's no end in sight, no hope for the future. I miss you all over every night that you're gone. Table for two, just me and your memory. Between you and me, it's over and done. I think of you and cry like a baby at a table for two. Of one, I can't help but think that someday you'll miss me. Some night you'll be lonely when you come around. The more harder it hurts me, your chair is still empty and the candles burn down. Table for two, just me and your memory. Between you and me, it's over and done. I think of you and cry like a baby at a table for two, party of one, at a table for two.
Mama's long black hair. My mama sure was pretty way back when she was young. The boys all tried to win her, but only daddy won. You know she's still as pretty now, never changed down through the years. But I'm the one who put the gray in my mama's long black hair. I was wild and I was reckless, and I guess I did not see. Every night when I came home late, she'd be waiting up for me. I never heard her whisper, "Thank you, Lord," or saw her wipe away her tears. But I'm the one
who put the grain in my mama's long black hair. Oh, I wish that I could change things now, but some things you can't change. I can only say, Mama, I love you till my dying day. She's waiting up for me right now by the window in her chair. But I'm the one who put the gray in my mama's long black hair. One day I went to prison. She fell down on her knees and cried, oh please, don't take him, sir, in his place, please take me. Oh Lord, if there's a heaven, make sure she gets my share, 'cause I'm the one who put the gray in my mama's long black hair. Oh, I wish that I could change things now, but some things you can't change. I can only say, Mama, I love you till my dying day. She's waiting up for me right now by the window in her chair. But I'm the one who put the gray in my mama's long black hair. Yes, I'm the one who put the gray in my mama's long black hair.
Now I'm going to sing Capelin Time.
In a Boston town, the old man died one day, dreaming of his home so far away. He must have Capelin time again. I want to walk in the softly falling rain and hear again the lonely seagulls cry. Oh, take me home once more before I have heard these words a thousand times, not even caring what was on the old man's mind as he told a tale of his boyhood in the sand. When Capelin time back home in Newfoundland, and he vowed each year he would soon return. But times were bad and the money must be earned. Now the year has gone like softly falling rain. He can't go back when it's Capelin time again. I wanna go back when this Caplin time again. I want to walk in the softly falling rain and hear again the lonely seagulls cry. Oh, take me home once more before I die. And now I stand
John et Marilyn Pittman. Merci d'avoir écouté. Demain, nous présentons Dwight Conlack. Si vous souhaitez regarder toutes les vidéos de Fêtons le Festival 2020, veuillez vous inscrire ci-dessus. Great job, John and Marilyn Pittman, and thank you for watching. And tune in tomorrow for Dwight Conlack. If you would like to watch all of Fêtons le Festival 2020 videos, please subscribe below.